Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time. Oh, right to the throat. What a move. Can he end it quickly? 25 left. Too soon. He evades the attack. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Just a step quicker. Oh, man! Ouch!
Some mysteries from Kane here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Once the bell rings, anyone who opposes the Demon King better have a plan. A priority in that plan must be to stay away from the Demon's explosive quickness.
Before, it is essential for a superstar to have a plan against the Demon King. That plan has to revolve around avoiding the speed of this powerful Irish warrior. I think it's bad enough you have to go up against the Demon King, but trying to stay away from his speed and agility makes the task that much harder. But you have to do it.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
He caught him slipping.
DDT
landed. Kane's starting to look tired.
He knew walking in that Hell in a Cell was punishing on the body.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Oh, man. Finn Balor is busted up.
And now that one's countered. What a forearm. Shoulders down, is it enough?
And Kane powers out.
So resourceful.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
Look at the power.
He's just... Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Hooked up.
Kane is simply not looking good here, folks.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
See how the Demon propelled Finn Balor to victory.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor picks up the victory here tonight.
Balor, Trump rejoice! Your leader has emerged victorious!
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing...